out a bit. And that's two. Look at that. Is it a lighthouse? No, but it's close, isn't it? Could that have been the lighthouse? Also, I wonder if you can break this area. Down the lighthouse. I mean, I feel like that's the lighthouse. So, north of the lighthouse and south of the Mitchell Lake Lookout, use the shovel where the shadow of the top of the lighthouse meets the ground. This isn't the lighthouse, is it? It can't be. Oh wait, to the lighthouse? Okay, good for you. Okay. Use the shovel where the shadow of the top of the lighthouse meets the ground. I have to say it's around this area, so... Is that all? That's 20, right? I'm not crazy. Yeah, 20.
Yeah.
Is there more than 20? Hmm. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, you know, that's all of them. Okay. Oh, Aunt May. Oh, anyway. Oh, and I've definitely got more hang time. That's pretty legit. Ooh, stick. That's super legit. Okay, well, I'm guessing that there's a fish to catch around here. Gib fish, gib. Is there a place on this particular island? No. I think I'll stay here for a while. Oh. Yoink. Wow, with that extra silver feather. It's poggers. Is this like... Well, at least I got a feather achievement. I want to get back to my... I see. Have a chat with Aunt May here. Point. Let's see if there's fishes here. Come, fishes. Come to me. Rainbow trout. Okay, so there are three treasures. In her shadow. Dig at the tip of the lighthouse shadow. Okay, I think that was the location of the golden feather, so we got that. The treasure of Sid Beach. The dog gives it to you if you talk to him while he is standing on Outlook Point. Okay, well, interesting. The King's Throne. In a chest located near the abandoned building, dig on the grass top of a rock platform on Royal Ridge. Okay, that's probably the next one to go for. What's this? Alright. Wow. Oh, there's the lighthouse. There's the tip of it. Yeah. So it was in her shadow. Yep. Let's see if... Okay, this is called A Stormy View. In the guide it says, The Treasure of Sid Beach. Okay. Did I miss a comment? No, I don't think I did. I don't think I did. I like happy endings too. Just saying. have no doubt. I have no doubt that you are a moderator, dude. Oh! Uninstall game. Gotta stay safe. Get in the drink. Wait. I want to go to the Royal Ridge. Oi. Here. Dig on the grass top of a rock platform on Royal Ridge. Close though, I think I'm close. Bones. I'm not sure if that's good. That's kind of fucked up, isn't it? Wait. Maybe that is the treasure. Let me read it. South of Stone Tower, across the river bridge. Abandoned building. The graveyard. Royal Ridge. That's the abandoned building, pretty sure. Grass top of a rock platform. Not specific enough. Where is Royal Ridge? Okay. I feel like I'm so close. What was it called? King's Run? Same guide from the same person. Well, obviously, because it's the same guide. Royal Ridge, where the f is Royal Ridge? I probably shouldn't have done that. What are you gonna do? Stone tower across the river bridge. A lonely seat sits crumbling upon the Royal Ridge. I need to look at a YouTube video for this one. Goodness. Treasure. Goodness me. I don't want to look at mukbang videos. All right. Completing the side quests? Sure. Mute. No bookmarks, nothing in the description. 2 years old. Jesus. That's not what you want. That's not what you want at all. I wonder if there's like a short hike wiki. That'd probably be the go. Alright. We do have a wiki, okay. Treasure. No, it's not even gonna show us. Wow. Can we get to a location with some music at least while I bore people to half to death? In a chest located near the abandoned building. dig on the grass top of a rock platform. I feel like this is the area, but shit. I don't know what to say. Okay, 100% achievements, guys. This is probably the same thing, right? No. Remember this day forever. Got that one, Parkour Master. Yeah, got it. Crispy. Okay. There's one where you gotta manipulate the clock. We could probably do that. We could probably do some clock manipulation. Alright, we'll try and get that one then. We'll keep this area in mind. We'll come back to it. Sure, this is close to the visitor center. Oh wait, I can talk to that person probably. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I'll go back to the fisher guy. He should be here. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Free ball. Got five more to go. Okay. Time for me to adjust the time. With the heek? Okay, done. Toast, baby! Okay, now for me to change back my system clock. Because I don't like doing stuff like that. I really don't. Achievements. Okay, Crispy got that. Parkour Master got that. Remember This Day Forever got that. Excuse me. All feather locations, yes. The End, Hawk's Peak, yeah. Alright, that... Okay, I guess like finding the treasure is not a achievement, sure. Short hike, treasure map. Is that gonna come up with something that can help me? Goddammit. Gosh darn it.